checking to you. All done. What can I do for you, Guardian? Thank you for shopping again.
Checking. Good luck. Good luck. Good luck.
Eververse isn't just a title, it's a promise.
Oh dear, oh dear.
Eververse isn't just a title, it's a family philosophy. Always another lion, and forever another tomorrow.
Back from the hunt, I see.
Just to know what you knew. Christmas. The missing pages of the Black Armory papers remain lost. Civics must know our secrets.
I'm alone, I'm a broken home. I gave you all the bricks that I own and know. I'm letting go, I'm breaking these walls down, breaking these walls down. If you want adventure, then fly to home. But if you wanna travel, then go alone. Yeah, what's the point in us if I never know? Yeah, if you're gonna leave, I'ma let you go. I'm tired of the pain.
No, the dawn is smiling.
I have kept an eye on your vanguard. Requisition.
Show me what's up with me off the ground now.
forest.
You can solve most of those with explosions. We'll take a look.
Someone tell us what we need to kill today.
Well, technically, it's Osiris.
Is that a joke? Someone explain her joke.
I utilized the forest to create a copy of the root mind. But the simulation has achieved sentience, and now it's a problem we need you to eradicate. Elements of your first visit have been recreated. Only the algorithm is missing. Fight as if your life depends on it, because it does.
You say that like this isn't your fault.
It won't happen again.
Yes, it will.
They're poisoning the world with radio variables. That module was hiding a path. The root mind is trying to keep us from that spire. Smart.
You see that? It's controlling this entire region through a series of modules and arc energy. That root mind looks right at home with its spire, and we did such a good job killing it the first time.
Doing this again will build character. Every battle is a learning experience, whether you're a god slayer or a neophyte.
You sound like Lord Shax.
Oh, Shax. Sounds like me.
Watch the temporal shield on that Minotaur. It'll erase your portal like you've never fired it. It's like you've done this before.
If only a certain warlock would stop undoing his work.
I'm contending with Vex in three parallel simulations. I'll compose a detailed apology at a later date.
No, he won't.
You seem to know your way around. What else did I miss when I was out?
We jumped off a bunch of gravity cannons. Does that count?
Actually, yes.
Check. Hold on. Won't be around for much longer.
network has been disrupted.
Now the mine itself.
Working on it. Osiris, if you had any plans for this thing, simulation, I'm afraid there's not much of it left.
You've done well, Guardian. That corpse could be useful. I'll retrieve it soon.
Usually for an operation like this, Zavala provides logistical support. But it sounds like it's just us this time.
I thought we wouldn't put my data pad. It has the notes about that team I'm in charge of.
You mean the Brakazan turret that's already running? Off to a great start, Mr. Vanguard.
What are those Kapal doing out there? We need to get past the security door. We're through. Guy crazy, more excitement.
Sounds so down, guy. Iron teams are good for excitement.
Solar fuel cell. Great. Grab it and...
Flange, man. Take your radioactive thing, put an exploding flame. There! There's your plan.
Didn't
blow up. Yeah, not blowing up as good as you can hope for.
Aim crazy with a star.
Cabal usually like to be found.
He's no ordinary space rhino. His weapons ain't half bad either.
Those weapons have snuffed out too many good people.
Oh, don't get me wrong. He'll still deserve whatever this fire team gives him.
Well, this looks familiar.
Yeah, funny story about the
Cabal and their weird ship name. I think it was the Orobas Ventura.
We're inside the ship again. Non can't be far now.
Could be some really weird defenses in there. Not just flame turrets. I'm talking really.
Well, it wouldn't be a Red Legion base without another indoor tank.
Don't mess with them. They need to stay focused.
returned at just the right time. Excellent work, fire team.
Thanks, boss. It's by the book.
Does this same flame turret?
Don't forget about the signal flares.
Spawning ground. Got to stop Nocris. did what Hive Apocrypha I can. This Nocris is even worse than we thought. We're talking necromorph. Endless cycles of suffering and death, all in the service of a giant worm god.
Thank you. feel like I linger. Linger between the words to say, eh? To say the words to remember. Now we're here to take control over your body and over your soul. We're gonna take back everything and lose it all.
You just never quit, do you? Took out Gaul, woke up the Traveler, and now half of what I hear on the streets is how much you and your clan are making a difference. And that's why I started this whole clan thing in the first place. People are still waiting for the Vanguard to lead the way. It's time for a change, and Guardians like you are making it happen. No pressure. Care of yourself, okay? That's great, Amanda. Then we can... Sorry. How many rows? We were there at the beginning. You and I will be there at the end.